My name is Gina Ortiz Jones. I'm a US Air Force and Iraq War veteran. For 14 years, I worked in national security. My response to Will Hurd's unfounded and desperate attack questioning my commitment to this community and national security is stop lying. The truth is, I will always fight against base closures because strong military bases and strong jobs keep Texas and our country strong and safe. I'm Gina Ortiz Jones, and I approve this message.